what a fool I have been to wonder if he might have a care for me. How insane the thought that you could be to him dear in any way, that a more absurd young girl has lived, I doubt that you could say. You, the favorite of Mr. Rochester, gifted with the power your lot is fading by the hour and to no avail. Jane! Had to go on dreaming, had to try to give your life some meaning till you failed. Jane! How dare you think there's a place in life for you? Painting my portrait, absolute likeness, faithful to illustrate every twine line, clustering details, highlighting defects, making a permanent mirror to see all of the faults that lie.